returned to New York City after having unsuccessfully attempted a career as a film star in Hollywood. She's realized that dance is her passion and her true calling, and that she must return to her roots. Cassie's ex-lover, Zach, now a famous Broadway director and choreographer, is casting for a new show. Cassie swallows her pride by returning to ask him for work. She had left fame for the fame of Hollywood, but now she's back, finally knowing what she must do in her life. She meets him alone on stage while he sits watching her from the darkened theater. Although he feels she's too good for a coarse dancing role, she begs him. Somebody to dance with. Give me a place to fit.